Johnny, la gente está muy loca. Ah, Johnny, ¿cómo estás?
I'm good, good, ah, very good.
Tú empezaste como comediante y ahorita estás en una gran película de Equalizer. ¡Ay! Cuéntanos de esta gran película. Es como un operativo del gobierno. ¿Cuál es la trama de la película?
It's about Denzel Washington is an ex-CIA guy, like living away from his old life. And he sees people in trouble and he wants to help them because they can't help themselves. So I play Ralphie in the movie. Some people start extorting my mother's business. And so I try to become a security guard. I can't because I have to go help my mom. You know, he comes, beats up the guys giving my mom problems, and then I go back to work with him, and, you know.
Oye, ¿y algo te pasó en tu primer día de filmación que a nadie le gustaría que le pasara? ¿Lastimaste a alguien del staff?
Yeah, there was one scene where there's a big door, and I'm pulling this chain, and the door comes up, and the door comes down. We do it like 3-4 times. I didn't see one of the cameramen standing underneath the door. And I just closed the door really fast. I hit him on top of the head. This is the first day of shooting.
El primer día.
And I was like, oh, they're going to fire me.
Oye, ¿pero qué te dijeron? ¿Qué le pasó?
Well, you know, everything was okay. It wasn't too bad. But I was staying in the same hotel with this guy. And I felt so bad. I would see him in the lobby every night after work, and I would just go up to him and say, can I get you a drink?
Con otra cabeza, ¿no?
Yeah.
Oye, pues, ¿qué te parece si vamos a ver un clip de esa gran película que se llama Equalizer?
Ay, güey. Bobby, are you quick today? I got worried.
My mom had a little accident here last night. There was a fire.
I see.
So I'm going to help out around here now.
Need some help?
Yeah. You're not doing anything, that'd be awesome.
Helping you.
Sorry I wasted your time, Mr. McCall.
Hey, you didn't waste my time. Don't worry about it.
My mom doesn't have much except this place. And, you know, when stuff like this happens, I just gotta put everything on hold for a while and help her out.
Oye, pero este tipo como que le gusta saldar cuentas, como que saca herramientas de una gran tienda para defender a los inocentes.
Yeah, like more towards the end, you know. He grabs whatever he can find and, you know, helps everybody out.
Oye, pues muchísimas felicidades, qué bueno que estás trabajando en esta gran película, de verdad, ¿eh?